Today we are going to learn few drawings. So first we have to open this. So let it be like this. So now I'll switch off the grid. So today we are going to draw this figure. Okay, so today we are going to learn how to draw this figure using AutoCAD. So first of all, as usual, we need to check whether the image is correct or not. So first done. So first we'll try to draw this one, then second this one. So first layer. As usual, I used to make one center line, then one dimension and one for object. So for center line I will select this color. For this, I will select somewhat this for object. Suppose this. Okay. So again, for center line, I will make it center. This one. Okay. So I select this. Okay. So we are going to draw everything in object first. First I will start from center line. So this one we have to draw first. So I'll draw one line like this. Press F8 for auto on this one. Okay. Then another line this one. So first, what is the dimension? 26 diameter. So select offset. Circle diameter 26. So it's quite small. So what I'll do, actually we have to fix the limit. Okay, so scale, first I'll make it small so that it can be visible to you. So then move. Okay. Then let's see now how does it look. It's quite small still, so make it move. I think it's a little big compared to the figure. So I'll erase all the things. So I'll start to press. So line and middle line. This will be center line. So this is center line. Okay. Then this circle selector. Intersections, or you can type intersections, or anything. So you have the intersecting point, diameter 26. Okay, then what else? This thing, this is diameter 60. let this one first. So radius for T2 circle. Circle center, center of this, then radius is 42, I think so. Yeah, 42. Yeah, done. Then again, what is the dimension 40 from the center line? So offset 40. Then from this to this is 80, offset 80 from the here to this. Then we have to draw one circle, two circles, 16 and 36 circle, intersecting point, diameter 16, then circle, diameter 36, then what else? Another circle above. So from here, what is the dimension? From here it is 85. So offset 85 from this. Now this circle is having 26 and 52. Circle intersecting point, diameter 26. And what else? Circle diameter 52. Now what you have to do, line quadrant QUA, then tangent TAL, then similarly from here, tangent TAL, then also tangent, actually, sorry, this should not be quadrant, tangent line TAL, then line, then and then, okay, done. Similarly, this side also line 10, then 10, TAL 10, okay, done. So trim this part, this from this, this, okay. Then circle TTR. So what is the radius? 42. So tangent to this circle and this circle and 42. Done. Trim this part. So done. Now again TTR 95. Circle TTR, tangent to this, sorry, circle TTR, tangent to this, this, and radius is 96. But this should be in other side. So what to do? Circle this and this, then 92. Then it comes like this. So move. Move there. Tangent T. So pick any point, then tangent. T-A-N. And train this then what else this. What is the diameter? 8. At a radius of, at a distance of, this red diameter is 60. So you have to draw one circle. Diameter 60. This should be center line. So then, so now you have to draw one circle of diameter 8. And how many? Holes are there, 8 holes, 10 diameter circle, okay. Diameter 10, done. Now you have to array, select the object, polar, E-O-L, and then specify the center point, so this will be center, type 16, okay. Then number of items 8, then 360, 360, okay. So this type drawing is completed. So now we have to put the dimensions. So select this dimension, then use this. So from here to here it is 50. So you have to change the style S D I M S T I L E style. Modify text element, it is 5, 4, arrow size, I will make it 3, text I will make it 5, and I need this kind of dimensions, okay. So set current close, okay, done. Then what else you need, from here to here it is 55, from here to here it is 40, then rest, this is diameter 26, then this diameter 60, then this diameter 80 again, then this radius, this radius we want to know, so this is 40, then this is again 42, then this. So this is 92. Circle is 36, diameter of this circle is 16, diameter of this circle is 26, diameter of this circle is 52. So this is done.